this.
Personally, I'm more of a banana person myself.